Good morning. Kraft is going to have to make a pretty handsome offer if Cadbury is going to accept the deal. Kraft's unsolicited proposal back in August valued the UK chocolate maker at 745 pence a share, which Cadbury immediately rejected as too low. Since then, one could say that Cadbury's value has even increased. Last month, it raised its full-year revenue forecast to 5%, whereas Kraft, by contrast, lowered its forecast to 2%. And that's not the only thing Cadbury has that Kraft wants.
What many investors may not appreciate is the iconic status that Cadbury has as a pillar of the food manufacturing sector of the United Kingdom. Very strong brand range, not just in the United Kingdom, but also in Europe, and particularly, I think, from Kraft's perspective, in the emerging economies around the world.
So analysts say Kraft will have to offer at least 780 pence a share, or even as much as 850 pence, for Cadbury to approve a takeover. Now, while Cadbury may appear to have the upper hand, it still has to consider its stock price. If it rejects an offer, analysts say Cadbury's shares could collapse, erasing all the gains it's made since Kraft first made its proposal. And that's going to put extra pressure on the chocolate maker to make money for shareholders.